cold. Yeah, it's the other way. Oh, that's at G Street. This road's almost as busy as Biscayne Boulevard, isn't it? Might be. Lafayette Square is, I don't know where that is. Isn't it kind of cool how there's a Tacoma, Washington State, and there's a Tacoma in Washington, D.C.? And they may not even have anything. Huh?
Would that be the metro?
What?
I don't see any entrances to the metro. That's the problem.
Maybe it's, I don't know where. Yeah. I think it's up one. The metro entrance to the metro.
That's gotta be what we hear. Don't you think?
That's good. What do you mean? What's gotta be what we hear?
The subway.
Yeah.
How many people can get in Panther Stadium? How many does it hold?
75,000? The entire population can fit inside Bank of America Stadium 7.5 times.
The tickets were $10. They will take in $700,000.
Yeah.
The tickets were $100.
Yep.
I wonder where the population of this place is.
A little over 700,000. The metro area has over 6 million, and if you include Baltimore, then it goes up to about 9 million.
Why would you include Baltimore?
Because it's right next to it.
Talk to your mother about getting up early.
Okay.
Because Miss Beth said that's 3 months a day. She's feeling better.
Yeah.
DC itself has 700,000 people.
Yeah.
How many does Charlotte have?
874,000.
Charlotte?
Yeah.
There's more people in Charlotte than there are here.
In the city. Yeah, because the city is much smaller. Charlotte actually is geographically a really large city. It's a lot larger than other major cities.
Silver Spring Stadium.
That's way out in Maryland.
Really?
Yeah.
So these buses going all around Maryland?
Yeah.
When I smelled it the first time, didn't realize it was legal because Javier told me that when they came to Washington, the first thing Mikey did was go by.
Of course.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna give you $2. So I'll put my gloves back on and I'll show you where to feed it.
Where the what? It came?
No? Over here?
I don't know. You're talking about when we get in there.
I don't know. I don't know where he's going. Guys, for $1, Woodley Park.
Mm-hmm.
You're not working?
Are we at the bus stop?
Huh?
Are we at the bus stop?
Yeah. 1st to 14th, Northwest. And it says circulator up there.
What's the intersection?
Intersection is I and 1300.
We gotta go to 14th Street.
Huh?
14th and I Street. Where we caught the one last time.
So we have to go the other way.
We gotta be where we caught, where we got on the bus last time.
I don't remember where we got on the bus last time, Joey. This is I and 14. Isn't that where we picked it up the last time?
Yeah.
So what's the problem now?
I don't know. What's that bus?
Circulator. Yeah, he just came by and he said it didn't stop here.
It does. He wanted to go home, that's all. Does this bus stop say circulator on it?
Yeah, it does. Unless they change it at night or something. Now, Joe, the whole thing is a lesson in me getting me some bean cold, that's all.
I think we're like a few feet over from the bus stop.
Huh?
I think we're like a few feet over from
the bus stop. No, we're right in front of the bus stop. And I came over here and I went over there and he just, I guess he didn't want to pick you up. Then we're going to go back to the hotel and get a cab. That's what this is telling us. You all don't need to do this, you need to get a cab. Right? Put that money in your pocket, please.
Yeah.
above. Very bad for the tires. Let's see. Look at this. That's so good.
What?
Where are we headed, Joe?
19th Street Northwest. Actually, that last driver was a freaking Atlanta fan. So my Panther hat said, nope. Time to get off work anyway. I mean, if it's true what I said, they're Falcons fans. What do you expect? They're not the brightest bunch.
Thank you.
sounds like they're watching a sports game or something.
Yeah, there's a football game.
Oh.
South Carolina and somebody. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, the Gamecocks are on?
Yeah.
Next year, I want to go to that stadium.
Yeah. Well, I see people bringing dogs here. My mother ever says, can go with you because of the dog. I said, we can take the dog.
Yeah, but mommy doesn't like to do that because then he's freaking out. I wouldn't bring the dog over here because then, you know, then everything's gonna get taken out on me because you and mommy are trying to navigate with me, bags, and the dog. Yep. See some people from our area here, they're going crazy for that dog.
Careful. Right there. You stop right there.
Daddy, I'm going to need you to help me get down because I'm going to pull my cane now so I don't have to do it.
Okay.
Good, how are you?
I'm fine. Talk to this man, good.
I told you to talk to him.
You know how to talk to him.
About what?
Give him the damn money I got to give him to him.
Oh, thank you. I really appreciate that. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, buddy. Yeah, have a nice evening. The circulator right here? Why?
I don't know.
Said that he couldn't pick. I'm standing right there. He said, you got to go there to look around my legs.
Oh,
you got it on the middle.
Yeah,
you didn't get on the boat. Oh, I didn't know
that. Oh, girl.
Go in?
Yeah.
Good meal.
What is Wayne? 1919 9th Street, Northwest.
Yeah. No problem, I got you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go 9th Street, Northwest.
I'll let you know something,
but... 19, 19, 19.
I'll let you
see it,
huh?
Yeah. Ethiopian food.
Oh!